First time I did it, it reminded me of pressing like a reset button. Honestly, the most relaxing thing that you could ever imagine doing. Weightlessness and a clear mind, clear thoughts. Losing attachment to your body,
not in the sense that you leave your body, but you can feel your pain just go. It's just solitary.
There's 10 inches of water, over 1,000 pounds of Epsom salt. The water's the same temperature as your body. Your senses are basically given relief from all the distractions that we're faced with all day. There's all kinds of benefits. I've seen a lot of people benefit physically. I feel like psychologically, it helped me deal with a lot of personal loss that I dealt with actually for the past 2 years. Since I started floating, I feel like my creativity, it's almost like it's been allowed to finally flourish. I was like the tool that was able to allow me to take the steps to clear the cobwebs out completely and then actually recognize the true thoughts or like the true self.
That was actually an old riff I'd had forever, that little intro guitar riff, and I kind of showed it to Dave and he was into it. He kind of hummed this thing pretty early on. He just came up with a vocal melody that sounded really cool. It's got a really different vibe than we're used to. Definitely a more relaxed vibe, you know, like slower, very emotional. And I think the floating probably tied into that. I think to bring it down a little bit shows everyone we have more than just power chords right in your face. We got some emotion and there's thought and feeling we put into the songs. It takes two hearts to